Namaste, I'm myself Ishani from Nursing Quality. I'm working here past 1 year. Now I'm feeling that Manipal is the biggest family for me and I'm the part of the family. If we see about our nursing empowerment, we have seen each and every area nurses are empowered. I can share one of my experience in the OPD. When I was going for round, that time I have seen one patient was lying as a unconscious. Patient was there and patient was unattended. At that point of time, I initiated CPR and I saved the life of the patient. So from that point of view, we can say, yeah, we are empowered to save the patient's life. As a quality person, I'm going everywhere for auditing the files, for auditing the staff pattern of work, their skill, and I'm going for supervisions, for rounds, and also I'm going for trainings. So I believe in teamwork. I believe if we can go for lot of trainings, the person must be corrected. In the Women's Day, we must say nurses, not only nurses, each and everywhere, women are empowered, not only in the home, but also in the outside of the society. We can see each and every profession where before men was only the men are bounded for the profession. Now we can see each and everywhere women are ruling the professions. So we can say nurse only women are the best leader in not only in the home, not only in the house, but also to the outside. In the COVID days, we have seen how our nurses have worked, hard, and how they saved the patient's life. Nobody was there that time, only our nurses stands there. So for this Women's Day, I think this challenge is very biggest challenge for the nurses, for the women, and not only our nurses, our doctors, our paramedicals, all who are the women everywhere, they have helped lot for to take the COVID challenges. So in this point of time, I can say women are the leaders for each and everywhere, and if they want to achieve anything, they can achieve. Happy Women's Day.